Desi?
Yes, sir.
You're talking to Gurdwara Sahib, what was that?
Is it a shaman you are taking?
No, talking to Gurdwara is bad. No, it's not. No, it's haram taking it. Oh, it is bad. Okay.
So he was asking me to take a page. I offered him, please take it to his.
Take registry before I forgot. Save the data, no?
Yes.
What is being shared over there. And so just wait until Monday, that's available over there. No?
Yes.
That's available, no? Just log into YouTube, no? And start watching, enjoy.
Yes.
Clear. So before we begin, you are required, no? You're supposed to not to say anything, no? Until you are ready. So very simple question. Titon.
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Hafistan and you too, I'm asking a very simple question. What's in my hand? What's there in my hand? Please.
A pen.
Gentlemen, what's there in my hand?
A marker.
What's there in my hand?
A marker.
Sure. What's there in my hand?
A marker.
What's there in my hand?
A marker.
Sure.
Yes.
You're sure?
A whiteboard marker.
A whiteboard marker. Please, what's there in my hand?
A whiteboard marker.
Once again, what's there in my hand?
A whiteboard marker.
This question was vague, and accordingly, your answer is wrong. How many hands do I have? So what's there in my left hand?
Nothing.
Got a point?
Yes.
So my question was not clear. You should have raised the point, sir. Which hand you're talking about? You make a mistake.
Reading.
Clear? So you should have raised the question, Mr. Rafi, which hand you're talking about? My question should have been, what's there in my right hand? Or what's there in my left hand? Not clear?
Yes.
So what's there in my right hand?
A whiteboard marker.
Very good. What's there in my left hand?
Nothing.
Clear? So this is the first point. We the Pakistanis, especially we lack him. The soldier is on the track.